services and dog scheme, a scheme that's in its 21st year of operation, and in those 21 years, over 450,000 people have passed through the scheme. And straight away with the puppies, we're looking at play. An important part of the Good Citizen Dog Scheme is play, and it goes all the way through to the gold level. And as part of that play, we also look at when to take the article away from the dog. So the dog knows when it's playing, and when it's training, and when it's just having relaxation time. And we're also looking at the puppy recall, getting the dog used to its name. Dogs tend to start off the life thinking their name is Oi or No. So that recall becomes very important as we move over to the bronze level dogs. We can see them there doing a walk on lead exercise. What we're looking for is a dog to be well socialised and very well mannered to be able to take out into public areas. And this is just a progression of that puppy recall and that play exercise. We're also looking at going through the gate. This could be the boot to your car, this could be your front door. We don't want to open the door and for the dog to go running out, possibly into some kind of danger. Going back with the puppies, we're looking at socialisation now. It's very important to socialise our puppies at an early age. Get them used to the big wide world. And here we're meeting other dogs, we're meeting other people, we're getting them used to different noises. Dogs are often scared by the noise of traffic, buses and things like that. So socialisation, very important. And looking at our bronze dogs now, we're examining the dog. At all levels of the scheme, we have to present the dog for examination, and at the bronze level, it's the handler that examines the dog. Very much the same way your vet would do, really. And what we're looking for is no adverse reactions, a well-mannered dog that is happy to be handled in this way. And then finally, the stay-on-lead exercise. It's important to get our dogs to stay so that we can demonstrate control over our dogs. And again, this is prevalent throughout the three levels of the scheme. We move on to our road exercises. It's very important once we've socialised our dogs to have them walking along the street on our leads. Socialisation stage and the recall and the attention to the name, and that's progressed further into this scene. And of course, to get to the park, we have to travel along many roads often. So road manners is very important with our dogs. So here we see our car on the road, and we see our handlers obeying the rules and crossing the road. They will stop. Oh dear, one of our cars has had an accident, and we can see that the dog wasn't restrained in the car, and unfortunately it's gone through the windscreen and onto the road, a scene that we never ever want to witness, folks. And as part of the Good Citizen Dog Scheme, we teach our dog handlers how to have good car control of our dogs. So we're going to look at that again to see a better example of how to keep our dogs controlled in a car. Can you believe it? two accidents in the same day. But fortunately, our dogs were restrained within a cage, so they might be a bit shaken up, but they won't be hurt. Or we might also consider a harness and strapped to the seatbelt. But very important as part of the Good Citizen Dog Scheme to have good manners when travelling. And we're going to move on to another exercise now that we call Send to Bed. And we're going to do this as a bit of a race. It's good fun, folks, so please feel free to clap and cheer and support these dogs as much as you can. And sending the dog to bed is never a punishment. It may be that you've got visitors at the home that have allergies to dogs or don't like dogs. It might be that you've dropped a bottle in the kitchen and you don't want the dog to step on the grass. So the bed is a place of safety. But we're going to do this as a race, so folks, please join in. Give them lots of support as we start. Handlers, you know the rules. Ready, steady, send your dog to bed. And it's a win for the Labrador, well done. 1-0 to this side. You're through to the final. Beagle, finally went to bed.
3, 4, 5, everybody in the car, so come on, let's ride.
They love a little walk this together, folks. So, handlers, send your dog to bed. Send the dog to bed. So lots of noise for this one. It's going to be quick and it's going to be fast. Handlers, send your dog to bed. It's going to be the Labrador. We decided to remake the bed before we got it in the middle. I never send the dog to bed, folks. And remember, it's not a punishment, but it is part of the requirement for the Good Citizen Dog Scheme. Now, when our dogs are puppies, we teach them how to have good food manners when eating and accepting food. But how much control do these dogs have when confronted with food that they could come into contact with every day? What we're going to do now is have another race. It's a relay race this time. And we've got some real food down here. We've got a plate full of sausages to tempt the dogs to stop and eat. We've got some sandwiches here filled with bacon. And we've got a lovely Cornish, I think that was my lunch actually, it brought my lunch, anyway. All human food, it's the type of things that you can find discarded on the street by your responsible people. And we're going to get the dogs to go weave in and out these food bowls on a loose lead, ladies and gentlemen, loose lead. And they've got to refuse the food. Now they might be tempted, they might have a look, but hopefully the handler will keep them under control. And we'll do this as a relay race. So handlers, are you ready? Off you go. Nice loose lead now. Doing well so far. Oh, nearly. Nearly. Oh, nothing needs to be too much. That looks very tempting, huh? Oh, this looks better. Well, I think we've got the faster handlers on this side. That was a very good run. Labrador. Come on, the Labrador's going to start. Let's have a loose lead on that Labrador running. Good looser lead. Oh, well done. Well done. That's good. We're doing very well. We're doing very well. This one's got interest. Oh, yes. Definitely some interest over here. Well, this side have definitely won, but can we get back without the internet? Oh, we're looking at everything this week. Looks good, doesn't it? Big round of applause. Food matters, folks. Now we're going to look at something absolutely fantastic. We're going to look at Stop the Dog and Rejoin the Handler. Stop the Dog first. Now, Stop the Dog sounds like a funny command, doesn't it? But when we're sending our dog away or it's coming back to us, we need to stop it sometimes exactly where it is, because we might see some kind of imminent danger to the dog that the dog can't see. It's too focused on us coming back. It might be a vehicle coming. It might be glass right in front of us. We don't want to recall the dog to be stepping in the glass. So first of all, stop the dog. So the handlers that are involved in Stop the Dog, please command your dog. And we're hopefully going to try and get them all to stop at the same time. Handlers, leave your dog. I love this silence. Call the dog. Stop the dog. And they all stopped and kept themselves safe. Doesn't matter what position they stop in, so long as they stop. Excellent demonstration of stop the dog there, folks. And finally, recall the dog. And we're all going to do this together. So hopefully, fingers crossed, this will be very spectacular. So, handlers, please command your dog. Now leave your dog. We've got a creeper at the far end. We've got another creeper at this end. He's still after the food. Oh dear, a few creepers. Handlers, recall your dog. Did we get every right dog back to the right owner? Yes, we did. Almost. Archie Butler and Lance Ross coming. There we go. Big round of applause, folks. Very well done. Well, ladies and gentlemen, girls and boys, that almost concludes our short demonstration on the Good Citizen Dog Scheme. If you'd like to know more about the scheme here at Crufts, we're in Hall 3, or you can find us on the Kennel Club website. But I'm now going to leave you with our finale. Thank you very much for watching the Good Citizen Dog Scheme.